We're at the Bay Store camp, and this is my favorite trip of the year, folks. And we've got Dick Pearson with us, who is president of Operation Muskie.
Hey, John, welcome. Nice to see you again.
Thank you, buddy. And for the folks at home that don't know what Operation Muskie is, tell them, what is Operation Muskie?
It's basically a Bay Store resort and a group of us getting together, and every year we host 20 vets. We get 10 of the best guides around, and they spend 4 wonderful days in Lake of the Woods catching fish.
Pete,
can I fish? Can I start the troll?
Good job, man. It's a big fish. It's a big fish. It's a big fish.
Okay, yeah.
We're gonna bring him back in. Bring him back down. Here he comes.
Wow, that's amazing. Gorgeous fish.
I did underestimate that fish, without a doubt.
Well, you want to do the release? We got no pictures?
Fish! Got him! You got him! Oh, yeah, there we go.
Walleye. Whoa,
what is a walleye?
Hey, you got dinner for us. Nice job. Now, this is something that I have never seen before. First of all, catching a beautiful old walleye like that in 2 feet of water and weeds on a figure eight. That's something. Have you ever done that?
Never.
That's a nice pike, Pete. That's a beautiful northern.
These pike decide to bite. Boy, did he grab that.
Boy, yeah, I'll tell you what, you know.
Nice fish.
That really is. Yeah. Again, the chunkiness of these pike.
They are fat here. They really are. Oh, I guess he's ready to go.